Of class 6, I am going to tell you the remaining portion of science, that is chapter light, about shadows. Today I will tell you about shadows. Now you know shadow. When is shadow is formed? When something come in the path of light, when some opaque objects come in the path of light, then shadow is formed. Now what must be the characteristics of shadow? Some characteristics has been given here point wise. I am going to tell you about that. A shadow is always dark and is formed only when there is a bright light. The shape and size of the shadow depend upon the source of light. It also depends on the position of object from the source of light. A shadow is formed in the region where rays of light is stopped. An opaque object which has a screen of the surface behind it. Now, the shadow is always formed in a direction opposition to the source of light. Lastly, the size of shadow becomes smaller as moves away from the source of light. Now, shadow in space. The sun is the powerful source of light. You know, it is natural source of light in our solar system. At any given time, the part of the early earth which faces the sun gets the illuminated and experiences the day. The other half, you know, in geography of might have on, they will feel the night where the shadow of sun goes. Next topic is, if you will come here, you see the some eclipse are there. You might have heard Surya Grahan and Chandra Grahan in Hindi. So same thing has been told in English, eclipse. Now when is the solar eclipse form and when is the lunar eclipse form given here? An eclipse is an natural process in which the position of sun, moon and earth comes in various position, you can say. Now once you will tell that lunar eclipse, it lunar eclipse means Chandra Grahan. In this position, sun comes, see, in between, see, sun will be always remain in the same position. While earth and moon, they are revolving to each other. So whenever earth come in between the sun and moon, then the shadow of earth comes on the moon, then lunar eclipse has been formed. Same way the solar eclipse, this is the position when moon comes between earth and sun. So this way the solar eclipse has been formed because of the shadow, moon stop and its shadow comes to the earth that time. This solar eclipse has been formed. This way, come to the next topic, images. You might have seen your faces in the mirror and all. See, you are able to see your images. Images are two types. One is the real images, other is the virtual images. Now the image which you see in the mirror, that is the virtual image, not the real. And the image which you see in the picture hall and all, that is known as the real images. Even in camera images, also known as the real images. Here is the one pinhole camera is given. You can make it also by taking a cardboard box and put one small hole in that. When light will go, the back side you put a screen, other point you cover with the black paper. So you can see the screen of images of this tree at the back. Here you can see the reflection of the light, how lights come and fall on a surface and it go back from there. Next thing, you come to know the reflection, same thing which I told you, clearly shown here. And this is the light falls on a plane surface, then again it go in the other direction with by making same angles. Detail you will read in the higher classes like class earth and all. Come to the here, you just go through exercises now. Keywords are given, points to remember given. Then short answer 4 also here given, points to remember. Here you will come to see the various exercises followed by very short answer. Very short answer is given here. After that short answer question given here. Which page your answer you will get? You can go through carefully and do the question in your copies. One more page is here. Here also you can see the long answer questions. Clearly it is marked where are the questions located in your book. In position of that portion of book is also marked. So from there you can do in your copy. Don't forget to make some diagrams also on your left pages from this chapter, especially the diagram of solar eclipse and lunar eclipse also you make. Remaining any diagram you can make of the rays and all. So this is the end of your light chapter. Next chapter I'll teach you later on. Thank you.